leave. 1 year. And head into the next. Past year, a lot of sadness, a lot of hate, a lot of loss, a lot of devastation. And I could continue on. Yeah. This new year, I'm living moment by moment. Not letting the past imprison me. But to give me wisdom of what has happened. So I move on. Goals of the future are wishes, because the future is never guaranteed. Moment by moment. Yeah, as I go forward, I want to be strong in my spirit with unconditional love. No matter who you are, even if your hate is toward me, I will still move on. And not with confrontation. Yeah, getting more closer with family. Help those, but never look down on a family member, because he's still part of you, or she's still part of you. Time to forgive. And not let hate rule you. Search for your spirit that is within you. And I'm not talking religiously, spiritually. This time of awakening.